Back to the channel. If this is your first time watching, welcome to the channel. And today I'm doing the full version of the Super Smash Flash, finally. So the last video got 6 likes, so here is the full version. I'm playing as Waluigi.
Yeah,
it's Ichigo. Come on. I recovered.
Ow,
here we go. Gesuka Tensho? No, get out of my face. No, he's forward smashing me. Please, leave me alone. He's just throwing me around. Like a dodgeball. And then I throw him. He's at the ledge. What? No! Oh my god, that was very bad. That was a very bad idea. I should not have done that. Ooh! Was sick, even though I died from it. That was still awesome. That was still an awesome spike, even though I died from it. That was really good. Come on. What? How? Oh, game. Alright, for the next match, I won't play the Waluigi and I'll play as Donkey Kong. So I haven't played with Donkey Kong a lot. I think only like 2 games as Donkey Kong. But yeah, this time I'm gonna play on Battlefield. Alright, so we're playing against Sora, and I'm just gonna start by trying to get some damage on him so I can, in the end, try ding dong him. What did I even?
So let's just
walk
into it.
Go for that. That killed? Alright, sure.
So let's just jump into
twice.
It.
Oh, another one? Oh my god, why does he keep running into those?
So let's just
psych!
Another forward smash, and he just keeps walking into them. Is he dead?
Did you just die? Are you dead? You're dead. You are dead.
He's dead. Wow, that's 2 stocks, and I haven't gotten a chance to get a ding dong. So yeah. Yes, I grabbed him. Okay, there we go. Grab them. Jump. Jump. Throw him upward. I missed it. Duh. What? How did I even die? Alright, well. Oh, my spot. Oh, God. That was awesome.
No.
Sick, awesome spot. What? Look at that face. All right, so the last match went pretty well as Donkey Kong, but I'm gonna go with Jigglypuff. Even though I didn't hit a ding dong and I really wanted to do that, I'm gonna still go with Jigglypuff. And we're playing against the, oh no, not Pac-Man. Oh.
Flashback.
You're disgusting, I'm gonna kill you.
Well, that was an easy stock right there. He's bouncing.
A flashback.
Okay, I think what I'm gonna try to do this game is just combo him till he's at rest. If I can try to hit him with the rest. Oh, the edge guard, is he dead? Oh, the forward smash, he is dead. But all I need to rest him is to sing. Yes, sing, sing. You know, Pac-Man is a really slept on character. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. That was. Get it? Because, like, I literally slept on the Pac-Man. Get it? No? See, I'm funny.
Happy feet. Happy wombo feet. Combo.
That ain't Falco.
That ain't Falco. Oh! 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 Oh!
So for the final match, even though I got here to death with Jigglypuff, I think I'm still gonna go with Sheik this time. So yeah, I'm gonna pick Sheik, and let's see how this game goes. All right, I think I'll be fine playing on Battlefield. So yeah, I'm just gonna put on Battlefield, and then let's see how the game goes. Like I said. Wait, why are we on Gangplank Galleon? Whatever, it doesn't matter what map we're on. So, I can just kill him now. No, he's alive. He's dead now, there's no way he's living that. Just get some more good damage. No, mash out! And switch to Sheik again, or Zelda, and just, why does he take so long to mash out? Wait, how did I die? No, I went too far. Oh my god, I went too far.
Edge god!
And I just died. Still. Come on, why did I. I'm mashing out so hard. Come on, is he dead here? He's alive. Am I dead? Why did it not go up? Alright, so last game, I know I did say that was gonna be the last game, but I couldn't end it there. That was not a good ending. Oh, the Knee of Justice. She's dead. Way dead. I'm gonna try to go for that. See? The down tilt to Knee of Justice. Wait a minute. Why didn't my attack spike? I guess so. Falcon kick. Yeah. Oh, yes. That was awesome. That was awesome. You good? No, I thought that was off stage. I can just go for a spot. How many? Oh, it actually worked. So I was too lazy to make an outro. So I just took clips from the actual video and put these in. So anyway, thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed the full version of Smash Flash gameplay. Just leave a like and subscribe.